Ang Chinese vaccines are gaining momentum in many developing countries. But yeah, talaga ano po, nakita po natin na there is still mistrust, still high on the Chinese vaccine. But nakita po natin, Hong Kong kicks off sa vaccination with Sinovac jab, and also Hungary received 5 million doses of Sinopharm, becoming the first EU country to roll out the vaccine.